International Airport unveiled its own iconic centerpiece today. That's very Florida, don't you think? It's a 21-foot pink flamingo, soon to be on display in the main terminal. The larger-than-life sculpture is just one of several new art commissions approved by the Hillsborough County Aviation Authority Board.
That's clever.
I like it.
Never seen anything like that. Cool. All right.